grew up in the country and I lived on a farm. I had 3 goats. And then we had like horses, rabbits, and we had a dog at one point. Coming to the city is this whole new thing for me. Favorite city in America that I've been to. I do love New York. It's got like the same kind of vibe as London, but everything's taller and everything's bigger. I started drumming when I was 7 years old. I was in school and I was quite hyperactive. So my parents were like, how can we channel his energy? And they found marching band. And then I got my kit drums and I joined a band when I was 9. And then I've kind of been in bands ever since. So this is the only like, real proper band. Drum heroes. I like a lot of drummers, to be honest. Main inspiration is Travis Barker. He's a drummer for Blink 182. And then kind of, I go into the heavy ones. Joey Jordison from Slipknot. Then like Carl Palmer, Buddy Rich, like all the jazz drummers. And then I love Latin as well. I am a Muppets fan, Animal from the Muppets. He's been my little buddy since I started playing drums. I've always been named after him, like, oh, it's the animal, whatever, because I kind of like headbang whilst I drum. Like, I don't know, I just get into it. I hate when you go to shows and you see drummers and artists that don't really move and they're just static on stage. I like to kind of put on a little bit of a show, make it a bit like dramatic and theatrical. I'm a very dynamic character. Some days I'm very energetic, but I'm quite shy. I don't like the attention on me, like that much. I don't like that. So, this is great. I talk a lot of shit when I'm drinking, baby. I'm known to go